Hi, I'm gonna do a review on my Aota little guy. Aota, as you can see, and this is my first video, and it's Mr. Yo-Yo Guy 123. But I'm gonna show. I think it's about 1 inch in diameter, and about a little bit less in the width. I don't have the exact spec, but let's open it up. Has a really small axle, and it's like a mini concave. Comes with a bunch of track bearings and tape pads. And it works really well for how small it is, and it's really heavy. It's even heavier than my 2011. And just dropped it. Also. And it's very small, but it works really well if you have to like fit it in small spaces during trips, or if you're doing tricks that are very complicated. And overall, I give it probably a 7 out of 10. It's more of a collection yo-yo. Kind of like the Mighty Flea, except a little bigger. But the Mighty Flea is like half the size. And that's my review.